With the September release, Talend Studio offers you the possibility to work with vector databases. The new tPineconeClient component allows you to perform different actions on records in Pinecone index namespaces. Let's take a closer look on the upsert action with this use case. The goal here is to load data about phone reviews into Pinecone. The data come from various text files like this one. To better analyze the data, and also to facilitate the search in the database later, the idea is to split the text into smaller chunks. The next step is the vectorization. With the use of tPineconeClient here, the chunks of data are being vectorized for later use in the vector database. As you can see, the model used is ADA2. You can also configure the component properties as you want from the advanced settings view. Then, the tmap component is used to verify that all the metadata are correctly transferred to the Pinecone component. Finally, the last step here is to write to Pinecone. To do so, you have to enter the required authentication information in tPineconeClient using the token-based method, and then, you choose the operation to be performed. In this case, it is upsert. The job can finally be launched. With the various tlog row components used inside the job, you can see the results in the execution tab from the run view. You can also verify that the operation is successful by connecting to your Pinecone database and find the index records. As you can see, we can retrieve the different chunks for each phone reviews associated with their vectors. You can now migrate database connections centralized in the metadata folder and reused in data integration jobs to another database type. Let's see it in an example. The MySQL database metadata is stored in the repository and reused in jobs. For example, in this simple job, the TDB row component reuses the MySQL database connection and the table schema demo table from this connection. To migrate to a different database type, the metadata of the target database should be available in the repository. In this example, we will migrate to the Oracle database connection which has been created, and the table schemas have been retrieved from it. Close the job before migration. Right-click the MySQL database connection and select Migrate DB Connection To from the contextual menu. The database migration wizard opens. Select Oracle in the target column and click Next. All jobs in the closed state that use the MySQL connection are analyzed. If the components and table schemas in a job can be matched from the source connection to the target connection, the job is migratable. We can select from the drop-down list to show all migratable and not migratable jobs. Click Next. A summary of migratable jobs is shown. Click Apply to perform the migration. The migration completed successfully. Click the Check the Report link to open the report. The report lists jobs that are migrated and not migrated, and connection, table or component that are matched and not matched in a CSV file. Click Finish to close the wizard. In the example job, the MySQL database connection has been changed to Oracle.